mean value theorem states that a function f of x is a continuous function in the closed interval a comma b, and the function is a differentiable function in the open interval a comma b. There exists at least one point c that is belongs to open interval a comma b such that f dash of c is equal to the function's average of rate of change over the interval closed interval a comma b. These are the mean value theorem statements. We have three types of mean value theorems. That are, first one is Rolle's mean value theorem. And the second one is Lagrange's mean value theorem. And third one is Cauchy's mean value theorem. We have three types of mean value theorems. That are, first one is Rolle's mean value theorem, second one is Lagrange's mean value theorem, and the third one is Cauchy's mean value theorem. First, now I am going to discuss about Rolle's mean value theorem. What is the statement for the Rolle's mean value theorem? So here, let f of x be a function such that it is a continuous function in closed interval a comma b. What is the meaning of closed interval a comma b means? Including a and b. So it is a starts with a and end with b. For all values of a and b, the function is continuous function and the function is differentiable. Differentiable in open interval a comma b. That means what? Between a and b. Open interval means what? Between a and b means excluding a and b, the function is differentiable function, and f of a is equal to f of b. This is the third condition of Rolle's mean value theorem. If these three are satisfied, then there exists at least one point c that is belongs to open interval a comma b such that f dash of c is equals to 0. So what is the statement for that Rolle's mean value theorem? Let a function f of x is a continuous function in the closed interval a comma b, and it is a differentiable function in the open interval a comma b, and f of a is equals to f of b, then there exists at least one point c that is belongs to open interval a comma b such that f dash of c equal to 0. Now take one example for this is verify Rolle's mean value theorem for the function f of x is equal to verify Rolle's mean value theorem. For the function f of x is equals to sin x by e power x in open in closed interval 0 comma 1. So we have the statement of Rolle's mean value theorem. The function is continuous function in the closed interval a. So here f of x is equals to sin x is a continuous function in closed interval 0, comma 5. Why? Because if you substitute first limit x tends to 0 f of x, that is nothing but sine 0 is a finite number, and if you substitute x is equal to some y, that is the limit, next limit. Okay, so you will get the finite number. Okay, and here the left limit, right limit, both are exist, and these are finite values. Okay, then f of x is the continuous function, and at the same time e power x is also continuous function. E power x is a continuous function in this interval 0, comma 5. So So now your f of x, the both f of x, both sin x and comma e power x is also continuous functions in the closed interval 0 comma pi. And here the both sin x comma e power x are differentiable functions, derivable functions in open interval 0 comma pi. That means what? Between 0 to pi, these two functions are continuous functions. Then sin x to pi e power x is also continuous function and differentiable function. Sin x by e power x is also continuous and as well as it is a differentiable function. So the Rolle's theorem of first two conditions are satisfied here. Then go for the third condition. What is the third condition of Rolle's mean value theorem? F of a is equal to f of a. That is nothing but what? F of 0 is equal to f of 5. So first take function f of x is equal to what? Given function. Given f of x is equal to sin x by e power x. Now find f of 0 value. F of 0 is equal to what? Substitute x is equal to 0. Here sin 0 by e power 0. That is nothing but 0 by 1 equal to 0. And now take the next limit. F of pi is equal to, substitute x is equal to pi here, sin pi by e power pi. That is nothing but what? Sin pi is equal to sin n pi is equal to 0. So now here also sin 1 pi is in the form sin 1 pi. Sin pi 1 pi is equal to 0 by e power pi. That is nothing but what? 0. So if these two are equal, then therefore f of 0 is equal to f of pi. Therefore the third condition, the first three conditions of Rolle's mean value theorems satisfies. Then there exists at least one point. First three conditions of the Rolle's theorem are satisfied. Then there exists at least one point. That is belongs to open interval a comma b. That is nothing but what here? Open interval 0 comma pi. Such that f dash of c is equal to 0. For finding f dash of c, we need to find f dash of x. So here f of x is equal to sin x by e power x. Then f dash of x is equal to what? F dash of x nothing but d by dx of sin x into e power minus. So now it is u into v formula, playing product rule for this function. So u is equal to sin x here. And derivation of e power minus x is nothing but e power minus x into minus 1. And plus v is equal to what here? E power minus x. And d by dx of sin x is equal to cos x. So now here sin x into e power minus x into minus 1. Minus sin x into e power minus x plus cos x into e power minus x. This is for what? F dash of x. Now we need to find f dash of c. So what is f dash of c here? F dash of c, just to replace x by c here, then f dash of c is equal to 0. That implies sin minus sin x into e power minus x plus cos x. Here it is minus sin c into e power minus c and plus cos c into e power minus c equal to 0. If you take this is equal to 0, then sin c into e power minus c is equal to, here it is a negative sign. And this one take right hand side, we will get again negative sign. Both get cancelled. Then we will get here sin c into e power minus c is equal to cos c into e power minus c. Here both e power minus c both get cancelled. And we take it is left hand side, sin c by cos c is equal to 1. Then it is equal to tan c is equal to 1. Then what is c value here? C is equal to tan inverse 1. So now tan inverse 1 is nothing but what? Here c is equal to tan inverse 1 cancel. near tan 45 degrees. Tan inverse tan pi by 2. That is nothing but what? It is the inverse trigonometric and trigonometric. Both get cancelled, then C is equal to pi by 4. Okay, so it is belongs to open interval 0 comma pi or not, check once. So in that between values are 0, next one is pi by 2, pi by 3, pi by 6. These are the between 0 to pi. So now we get here C is equal to pi by 4. It must belong to open interval 0 comma pi. So that means Rolle's mean value theorem is verified. Therefore, the Rolle's mean value theorem is verified. So observe once. So verify Rolle's mean value theorem for this function. So here f of x is equal to given sin x, e cos x. Both are continuous functions in this interval and both are differentiable functions. Then the first two conditions of Rolle's mean value theorem are satisfied. And go for the third condition of Rolle's mean value theorem. What is the third condition of that? F of A is equal to F of B. Then that is also satisfied. Then there exists at least one point C that is belongs to open interval 0 comma pi or open interval 0 to A. Okay. Then we will take f dash of C equal to 0. At the same time here, F of 0 equal to F of pi. The three conditions are satisfied. And then at least one point C that is belongs to open interval 0 to pi, such that f dash of C equal to 0. Then find f dash of C and equate into 0. Then you will get C value is equal to pi by 4. It is also belongs to 0 to pi. Okay, so Rolle's mean value theorem is verified. For example, if we take f of x is equal to, for example, if you take f of x is equal to 1 by x squared. If you take f of x square is equal to 1 by x square, f of x is equal to 1 by x square in the interval in minus 1 comma 1. Verify Rolle's theorem for this function. Observe us. So given function is f of x is equal to 1 by x square. So the function is, so what is the statement for the Rolle's mean value theorem? The function is continuous in the closed interval a comma b and the function is a differentiable function in the open interval a comma b. Okay, then f of a and f of b are equal. So but here observe once, f of x equal to 1 by x square in this interval. It is a discontinuous function in this interval. Why? Because if you substitute x equal to 0, okay, then the limit x tends to 0, f of x is equal to, we will get 1 by 0, that is equal to infinity. So it is a discontinuous function. It is a discontinuous function at x is equal to 0. Then the Rolle's theorem of first condition is not satisfied. The Rolle's theorem of first condition. Is not satisfied. So Rolle's mean value theorem is not verified for these functions. Rolle's theorem is not applicable for these functions in this interval at x is equal to 0. Rolle's mean value theorem is not applicable. If you take one more example for this, for example, f of x is equal to tan x in the interval 0 comma. So f of x is equal to tan x in the interval 0 comma pi. So this function is also discontinuous function at x is equal to pi by 2. So if we substitute limit x tends to pi by 2, f of x is equal to tan pi by 2. That is nothing but what? Infinity. So Rolle's theorem is not applicable. For this function in x is equal to pi by 2, Rolle's theorem is not applicable for this function in the interval x.